What's up, everybody? You already know what's up. Never mind. Today we are here and we have a table. We're joined here today with Betty.
Come back, where you going? That's a technical foul.
Today, we're gonna be eating.
We're gonna be eating so much.
We're gonna be eating some ass.
He is gonna do that.
Well, today we're gonna be doing another mukbang because you guys
already know what's up!
Yeah!
You have so much protein in you.
You're right.
That took you like a split second. You're like, you're right. Today we're doing a mukbang, whatever the f you wanna call it. We're eating a lot of food in front of the camera because everyone's
gonna love it. You guys seem to like our last Taco Bell video. We ordered Taco Bell's entire menu, so we decided to bring that back.
Bring it back, back.
And as you can tell by the title, we went to a place that is established in California. In and out.
Yay!
So we went in and we came out. Went in and out. And we came back. In.
We haven't gone to In and Out yet, but we're gonna go to In and Out. And we'll be right back after these short messages.
Let's go.
Everything.
It's gonna be $45.22, please.
$45 on freaking In-N-Out.
They go just like a for your burger.
Let him go.
Wow. Let's go, baby.
All right, we're back.
Ooh, oh yeah.
That's a successful run.
That was good.
That wasn't good. We got In-N-Out, everybody.
We got everything too.
We got everything on the menu. We asked them, and they say yes, we can. If you guys don't know what a mukbang is, long story short, it's where we eat food and we talk to each other and talk to you guys and just really get to know each other while we eat.
That's good.
Well, this video is not sponsored by In-N-Out, by the way, so we're gonna blur it all out for the remainder of the video.
They need to see this beauty. Actually, I haven't seen it. I don't know what's in this. We got every single burger possible. Didn't realize there's a such thing as a 4x4 at In-N-Out, which means there's 4 patties.
That looks beautiful.
4x4, 3x3, 2x2, 1x1.
Tickle, tickle.
0x0.
Zero. Just give us a bun. Please show them that. Before show them first and then you look at it.
Okay. It's really light.
That's a Flying Dutchman. You can have it.
What the f is this?
You can have that.
What the f is this?
They sell that at In-N-Out.
You're gonna order this.
They did one best for Christmas,
but what the f did you say?
I don't know. That looks so good. Do you mind sharing some of that?
One fry.
Ketchup?
Got one ketchup.
Wait, where's the cheese?
Where's the anything? This is literally bread,
that is gross.
Lettuce, and tomato.
It needs that.
Oh, you're right.
That's the Flying Dutchman.
Don't do that.
Wow. Let's try it together.
All right, ready? Same time, but you already took a bite, so you already know what it tastes like, so thanks.
Mm, it tastes like meat.
Ready?
One,
two.
Oh! Oh, yeah!
Yeah.
You're funny. Thank you.
Thanks. You guys like these videos?
But we like
Not
them more.
Not sure why, but I like them. How am I supposed to lose weight when I'm doing all these mukbang?
Oh my god, I'm only eating this. I had
Dom just f***ing like Dom's like a vulture. You can come eat, Dom.
I want this one.
Yeah, nice. Take a brand new burger.
I eat it.
Have a bite of this one?
No. Dude! Finish your egg. Stop! What? That looks like f***ing bitch.
I'm gonna throw up, dude.
I eat this
I'm like, that's the food at the end of his week!
In 3 seconds, ready?
Okay.
Show your mouth.
I think that was 3 seconds. Throw up over the, trash can! Dom, get over here, you f***ing fool! Come here, Dom, right here! Oh, there's a f***ing piece of lettuce stuck to my sock. Why are you wearing any pants?
Oh, shit. Whoa,
I don't know.
Where'd mine go?
This is good sound audio by G-Badom.
Wait. That was 4 pounds in London, you fricker.
I love foam.
Oh my god. Ugh.
Ew.
One foam at a time.
Oh.
One foam at a time. It tastes like a garden.
He did.
No!
No! I'll dodge it, bitch, and go all over your floor. If it hits me in the face, I'm rubbing my face on your cushions. Dude, we have yet to talk about anything. Holy sh! Everyone loves In-N-Out. Everyone raves about In-N-Out. For the people or the people that live in different states that don't have In-N-Out, it's honestly not that good. The reason I don't like it, especially taking it to go, they all stick together. When you're like running over there with Dom, you look like a little f-ing chicken.
Does that look like Tekashi 6ix9ine running?
Holy shit! Can we please play that clip? My favorite. He's like you when you run.
Where'd you get that cat? Pick up.
Don't mess with the Kraken Chider hidden dragon.
What did you say? The crouton dragon?
Who's your favorite YouTuber you subscribe to?
JC Kalen.
My skin is JC. Next.
Who's your least favorite?
JC Kalen.
Ken by himself.
What would your last meal be?
In and out.
What would you ask Jesus if he saw him?
Got some help.
We've kissed before. Is that it for the mukbang?
No, bitch, I'm still-
Why am I a B word? I feel like this mukbang is very, very different than the first one we did, because the first one, I feel like we talked a lot in it. And this one, we really talked. We just kind of acted a fool.
Yeah, like you, every day.
Can I tickle you?
No.
What the f-?
Who's better at Fortnite?
Me.
Easily me. Next question.
Who's better at Rocket League?
Me.
You.
Thanks. What are things that you're good at?
Soccer, being tall, and having dark eyes.
What things am I good at?
Being a crack dad. Having longer hair, always.
Mm-hmm.
And better teeth.
Thanks.
And better pizza, better ingredients, Papa John's.
Would you rather save Corey from
no.
a drowning?
That's it.
Would you rather save Corey?
That's it.
Would you rather save Corey? From a drowning or pick up $5?
Would you rather save Corey from a drowning?
Wait. Would you rather save Corey from a house that's on fire or find $5 on the street?
Yeah, I don't know. This is a tough one.
Yeah, that was a bad one.
That was pretty tough.
That's a very tough one. I'm gonna have to get back to you on that one.
If you were a superhero, what superhero would you be?
Ooh,
Ant-Man.
Iron Man.
Do you say Ant-Man or Iron Man?
I said Ant-Man. What, did you say Iron Man?
I said Iron Man.
Oh, really? I said
Iron Man.
I said Iron Man, for real.
I said Ant-Man.
Oh, God. Okay, I'll stop. Okay.
Whoa, you can see your future to that. Look at it. Hey.
Please, I need them to see it like how I saw it. Go.
Hey.
That's what I saw.
Why? Why do you do that? Why do you throw it a lighter away? I light my candles with it.
God.
Dude, y'all are some
ew.
Y'all are like,
don't smoke.
Stop!
Ow!
Don't! Stop! Dude, stop! That's you're throwing in the towel.
Dude, it's a superhero look. Alright, let's go. Let's end it. Guys, dang, we always do this.
Stop!
There, I'm done. All right, let's go.
Okay. If you haven't noticed, we haven't been wearing pants this entire video.
Yeah.
Because we're part of a movement. Okay. No pants club.
Oh, okay. Well, we are. Just joined today.
I just farted.
Oh, okay.
Take that out.
They didn't hear you. Make sure you put that in.
All right, everybody.
Alright, next video we want to do Chick-fil-A. So Chick-fil-A, if you're watching this, send us a gift card, dude. We're running low on cash. No, next video or next mukbangs, if you guys like this video, as always, give it a thumbs up. Pretend you're at the table with us. You're just in that seat, and this is us. We're just going to dinner.
It's like we're on a date with them.
Yeah, that's what the mukbang is for.
Triple date.
Yeah.
I like that.
If you guys like the video and you want to see more mukbangs, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below what other brands we should do other than Chick-fil-A, because Chick-fil-A, we're coming for you next.
Ooh, I'm coming for you.
No, I'm coming first.
We'll see about that. All right, thank you guys for watching, and we will see you on...
What day is it? Today's Monday. Friday.
Friday! That's always super hard when you're pre-filming. Because I'm going on tour. Buy tickets below.
What the freak?